Arrest has been made in this violent attack of a clerk at a cigarette store in Cheltenham Township. 19-year-old Avery Armknecht is facing attempted criminal homicide charges for the stabbing of the employee. The attack happened last Wednesday at the Mr. Cigarette store on Cheltenham Avenue. Investigators say Armknecht stabbed the employee in the chest several times while robbing the store. She is hospitalized, but she is expected to survive.